subscribers and viewers. I welcome you back to yet another video on this wonderful channel. So in this video, I'm going to introduce to you Mi Wi-Fi range extender. It's a product from Xiaomi. Yeah, and so you see the Mi logo here, and this is how the device looks like. So this kind of Wi-Fi extenders are often deployed in your offices or homes in locations where it's difficult to often get your Wi-Fi signals, right? So this device, when configured successfully, is able to extend your Wi-Fi signal to those gray areas, right? And its speed, the speed you get on this device is 300 megabits per second, and it's a 2.4 gigahertz access point extender. So this is not a dual band like other devices have. This is just one band of 2.4 gigahertz frequency. Okay, and this device is able to support up to 16 devices. That is, it could be mobile phones, it could be your laptops or your desktops with Wi-Fi capability. So it's able to take up to 16, only 16. You cannot take more than that. Okay, so this is how well this device has been built, and you need to deploy it in your gray areas where it's difficult to actually get your Wi-Fi signals. And it supports a Wi-Fi protocol or Wi-Fi architecture of 802.11n. So this is, it's more modern and it's quite good. Okay, so this, let me take it out from the box for you to see how it physically looks like. This is all you can find in the box. There is nothing in here anymore. It's empty, right? So this is how the device looks like. Let me take it off from the rubber. So it's attached with two antennas, MIMO antennas. So these are the antennas. It's attached to the device itself. And it has a plug here. It has a plug here where you can insert it into a socket, and then you get it powered and you can start using it. So it has a reset button here in case you did something wrong or you want to reset it back to default. You can get a pin, power it on and press here and to reset. Okay, it has a light here. When it's been turned on, you see this light turned on to make you know that it's working. So basically, this is how this device looks like, and it's very small, awesome, beautiful and slick. Very small. I'm sure it can fit in my hand. Okay, so please stay tuned and watch me configure this device to show you exactly how it needs to be configured or set up and how you can use it. All right, so as you can see, I've just slotted in the Mi Wi-Fi extender range pro. So you can see a light blinking here, right? Yes, it means this device is on. And so the next thing for me to do is to download its application on my Android phone and then get going with the configurations. Okay, so this is how it looks like when it's been plugged in. As simple as ABCD, right?
Right, so there is a barcode here that needs to be scanned to get the software on my phone. So let me quickly scan it and then it will generate the software for me.
Let me show it to you. Right. Okay. Right. So let me go ahead and try open it up and download the software. Great. So this is the software. Let me quickly download and install it. And then go about with the configuration. Fortunately, my internet is not that fast, so it's going to take a little time for it to finish its download. Well, it's going to slow me, so let me quickly do this. Let me enable my GSM and then I'll be able to, it can download very fast. Yeah. Okay. Well, it's not really that bad, but let's wait for a while whilst it finishes its download. Then we can go ahead and then configure this Mi Wi-Fi range extender. Alright, bingo. So the software is done with the download. Okay. Yeah. So the software is done with the download. Okay. Now it's installing, so let's wait for it to be installed. Taking some time, eh? Okay, great. So it's done. Okay, so it's done. Let's set up the software. Okay, it's asking me to select the group policy. Alright, join user experience, yes, I want to join. Okay, so it says select your country, right? So Ghana is my country, native. Okay, what else? Sign in, do I need to sign in? Okay, allow for now. Okay, so what am I supposed to do here? Am I supposed to add anything? Sign in, okay. I've been asked to sign in first. So let me sign in using my Facebook. Okay, so yes, I know that. I just had a notification from Facebook.
that my account has just been signed in a different device. I acknowledge that I'm the one. So it says create. Yes, I forgot. The country, Ghana. Yes. Create. A new Mi account, so I'm creating that. Okay, great. No devices yet. So let me try and see if I can add a device. Okay, so now I need to scan it. I need to scan and see if I can see my Wi-Fi extender. Okay, so this is the Wi-Fi extender. Okay, so this is what I'm looking for. Okay, so let me scan. Where are you? Okay, so I'm typing the password for this extender. Next.
Okay. Okay, so I see Xiaomi repeater, right? So connect. Connect. Obtaining IP connection successful. Alright. Device connected. Message sent to device. Connecting device to network. Alright. So this basically how you can set it up. You see, it doesn't have a network port where you can directly connect it to your computer and then set it up. I think this can be set up using your Android phone or your iOS phone. Else, I think there should be a software, a desktop version of this software where you can do it using your laptop or your desktop. But then it doesn't have Ethernet port, so this is a simple way you can actually configure it. So when we are set and done, I'm going to unplug it from here and then send it to a different location, power it on and see if I can still have the same SSID I just configured on this extender there. I want to see how good, you know, it can go. So let's wait for a moment. Bring the device closer. I'm closer to the device actually. I don't know why. Perhaps. Bring device closer to router. Actually, the router is here. It's not far from it. So it should be connected. It's taking some time, and this is how most devices work. They take their time to actually synchronize, you know, things. It to work well.
So currently we have a Wi-Fi extender working, and this is what I'm connected to currently. Okay, and so this is my Wi-Fi extender, and so if you can see it has written Viper Plus. This is the main Wi-Fi I'm connecting the extender to, right? And this is the Wi-Fi extender. So I'm going to take it off from my current location and put it in a different location and see how good the signal will be in such area.
Right, so I've brought the extender to a different location. I'm about to connect to it. Okay, we can see Viper Plus. So it's trying to obtain an IP. Okay, so I'm connected now. Let me see if I can browse the internet. Great. So let me go to YouTube and try and see if I can browse. Right, so I can basically browse the internet, you know.
You see the people and they don't know what.